அதே மாதிரி போடு.
What?
What you read earlier?
I put
nice.
A hairstyle she didn't like, and then she changed her hairstyle, and she put this, and then she wants me to change her hairstyle back to what I put.
No, back to
what I put.
Yeah.
Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I have my mom again. So in today's video, it's going to be vice versa. She's going to ask me questions about who I do. I know her better or not? I mean, even do I even know her? Also, there's a disclaimer. Even if I don't know my mom, I'll always love her.
Thank you.
Social distancing mom. Okay, anyway, let's get right into the video, guys.
And straight away going to the questions, because I'm really very anxious to know whether she really knows me or not.
I am actually anxious. I'm not even anxious. You can literally hear my heartbeat if I bring the camera close to me. I think you can hear. Okay, anyway, let's just dive into the video and the questions.
Yeah. Now, I'll start my questions. If I had an option to choose a career other than banking, what would that be?
I think she wanted to become a doctor, because she always used to say that if I wasn't a banker, I would have always become a doctor.
Yeah, actually my official name is Rajalakshmi, and my name was, I was named so because there was a famous doctor in Ernakulam named Dr. Rajalakshmi. But okay. My ambition didn't happen. I became a banker. Second one. Who is my all-time favorite hero?
Wait, I know this. It'll be Mohanlal or Mammootty. I think it's Mammootty because you like how you. She also told me she had a childhood crush on him.
No, it's Mohanlal. I love Mohanlal.
No, but then you said you like Mammootty better.
No, Mohanlal.
Mohanlal is a chubby guy, no?
Yeah. Okay, next one. What games do I love the most to play?
Scrabble. Oh my god. She's literally addicted to you. I swear to god. Every day, 4 o'clock sharp, she sits and plays with my bua in Bangalore. And she does not miss it for the world. Even if someone, is even asking her for help, which is serious, she would not. She will be stuck in her phone to play Scrabble, like literally.
Yeah, my favorite fruits are?
You like jackfruit?
Another one?
Papaya?
No.
Pineapple! Correct?
Daily we eat nowadays.
Guava?
No, yeah. What is the season? This?
Mango. Okay.
One is right.
Okay.
Now, next one.
Okay, are you counting the points?
Yeah, I know which all you know and which all I know.
Okay, and how many questions are there?
I'll tell you. When I go to Kerala, what do I love to eat the most?
Jesus. Padampuri. Puttu karla kari. Aapam karla kari.
Yes.
Okay. Aapam karla kari. Okay.
Padampuri is also my favorite, but aapam karla kari.
Okay.
Can you list out some of the many good qualities in me?
This is not some.
Let me know how much you know me. I know.
I need a time. I mean, I need time to think about this. I mean, not that she does not have any good quality. She has a lot. But I need to think. How many should I?
Tell. One or two. That's enough. At least you agreed. No, I have good quality.
She cares about everyone. She keeps herself in the last priority. And she makes everyone else her first priority.
Beautifully said.
And then she as far as I know, she does not discriminate. Like, she treats all our maids and us, like, the lower caste, upper caste people, almost the same. She does not discriminate against them. And then, that's all I can think of. Okay. Is that fine, three?
Fine.
Okay.
Okay, what do you think about my love for you? In what ways do I express my love for you?
This is not even questions of me knowing you better. This is not fair. Yeah. I'm cancelling this video. This video is not going up.
Okay, tell me, repeat the question. How do I express? What do you think about my love for you? In what ways do I express my love for you?
She cooks my food. That's rare. But she does. When it comes, she does it well. She buys makeup products for me. Not for me. At least she convinces my dad to buy my makeup products, saying, Pavam, Korandai, and all. and I don't know anything.
And else. I make sure that she eats whatever I make for her.
Yeah. Dishes. Oh my god! Even if I don't want it, she's literally stuffed it inside my mouth.
Who do you think I am closest to? Name three individuals, one each from my family.
From your family or close? I mean, you're close to your brother.
One person, lady.
Your mom.
She's no more. Now.
From your family.
Yeah, I'm very close to somebody. You know that. Why?
Uchamai.
Yes.
Okay, Uchamai is my mom's elder sister.
Dad's family.
Jyoti Attai.
Okay.
The one who plays Scrabble with her.
And the other family friend.
Kamala Mami.
Yes. Correct. Exact.
You know, if I get like a passing point, I need something.
Yeah, definitely.
What will you give me, Pele?
Some more makeup kit.
Right? No. Okay. I want something else. We'll okay. Order from McD. Is that fine?
No. Not during makeup. I'll make it for you.
I'm anyway on diet. I don't want all that.
Okay, next question. Who do I enjoy going for a movie with? You or your dad?
Me.
Why?
Duh.
Why?
Oh my god. This has to be answered, and I hope my dad is watching this, and I'm sure I will make him watch it. Both of us will make him watch it. Anyway, she likes going for movies with me. I have millions of reasons for that. Pehle, my dad does not let, like Shanti say, he does not sit and watch the movie. He'll keep getting up, doing something or the other. Leave it to be. Even theater also, he does that. He goes to the washroom, he'll go to the interval, something he'll do. Second thing, he does not let us eat from the
thing. Point of view.
Yeah. But yeah, sometimes it's there. Eating as in like
snacks.
Like you popcorn hai toh large nahi mangwa sakte. We can get a small popcorn and share. Like all the three of us share one small popcorn. And then it's all limiting to food because he's more on a healthy side than us. So the third reason, can't think of any third. He's not an actually movie person.
Yeah.
He's not a movie buff at all.
I love to watch horror movies with Shreya.
Yes.
And laugh at silly jokes in movies. We have a
But if my dad does not like horror movies, third thing. He likes something more shant, biography, something like that.
I may have one or two, three questions more.
Okay.
If I have to seek your advice on what career I should choose, what would your advice be? Why?
A tutor.
Why?
Because she teaches, she used to, back in Mumbai when we were there, she used to take classes and I'm sure all the students loved her and she teaches well. Like, I never used to study from her, but as a daughter, you can say, I know that she teaches well because like her family is in the teaching profession. Her elder sister was a principal and I'm sure she's also good at teaching.
Next question. What is my favorite kind of food?
She loves chaat, pani puri, ragda patties, pav bhaji, all that. And then she likes masala dosa from Woodlands and coffee at around 5-6. I know the timings also, wow. And she likes the pasta I make, like newly found this thing, but she likes this white sauce pasta I make.
Homemade.
Yeah.
She's a very good cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Homemade. Okay. Okay. I'll probably start my own cooking channel too, guys.
What are the things that make me angry?
Then I don't listen to you.
Yes.
Okay, so yeah, when I don't listen to her, or when dad doesn't listen to her, or when me and dad, we have like this friendly fight, but which turns more violent, she gets pissed off. But me and dad, like, we sort it out in 2-3 minutes. So, but if it doesn't become violent, she gets angry. And then if I don't give her the TV and I keep sitting like couch potato and watching them. Yeah, that's all.
What are the things that make me happy? That's a final question.
Food.
Okay. Food.
If I get good marks in my exam.
Is one of them.
Taking you out.
Yeah. More than doing something to me, no. I like to do something to others. I just love feeding others.
Cooking.
Cooking and making something for them. Whatever. Giving them whatever they like. Helping them. I feel much happiness in that.
Okay.
That's it. Whether you know me or not, I really love you. And I have known that.
Wait, I've heard this dialogue somewhere.
I've come to know that from my friends that a girl will understand her mother better when she gets married. And more better when she has a child. So, there is a long way to go. Definitely she will understand better and better and better. Thank you.
Bye guys. That's it for today's video. So if you like this video of me and my mom, please do share, subscribe and like to our channel. My channel, but she's just a side chick there supporting me. Anyway, bye guys. Love you all.